So my name is Wenyuan. You guys can call me Wen. So I study molecular biology at UCLA in Dr. Hannah Mikkola's lab. Specifically, I study the gene regulation function in modulating DNA repair and also trying to implant that into an aging process so we can finally help people to rejuvenate their aging process to reduce their age-related immune disease. So I become a scientist mostly for two major reasons. One is curiosity. The other, I would say, is trying to make an impact into life. So we know that, you know, in the field of science, there's always endless questions. We're always asked to, you know, to explore the unknown. So that really satisfies my curiosity. And also, I would like to make an impact. I know that, you know, by studying my disease model or by studying the immunity in the system, I could actually eventually help people to improve their health. My lab life is very happy, it's very flexible. You know, I come into lab every day based on, you know, how much work I have to do. I do some readings, I do some experiments. Also, I, you know, relax a little bit when there's incubation time. We chat with each other. We are all good friends, you know, with different labs. We listen to music in the cell culture hood while doing cell culture. There's a lot of fun. My scientific lab focused on genetic models, so we use models to tackle the different questions in there. So specifically, I do a lot of flow cytometry. So those are, you know, immune fluorescent-based color sorting so that we can look at cells at single cell level one by one to see whether they express the marker we're interested in or not. In addition to that, I also do cell culture where we can, you know, grow the cells in the incubator where we will see how, you know, loss of a gene could lead to defective functions there. And besides that, we do also gene expression analysis and genomic analysis. So those are, you know, more of a chemical approach towards the gene expression modification. So we do PCRs, we do sequencing in the lab. So to translate my project into a clinical approach, there are two different routes I can foresee right now. One way that's really promising is regenerative medicine right now. So we could ideally modify the stem cell from a donor, and then we can transplant it back to the recipient so that we can have a healthy stem cell in the diseased patient, which helps them to generate normal functional cells. So eventually I would want my project to lead to where we understand why DNA repair are dysregulated during aging and how we can improve that situation so that we will have a healthy, normal immune function in the old people. The most part I like about scientific life, I would say, is the excitement. I was never bored. I was every day there's more questions for me to tackle. I would always run into different problems. You know, being able to solve problems really give me achievement. So for those of you who are really interested in science, who are really interested in biology, I strongly encourage you to talk to people. You know, it's not scary at all. The scientists are usually very nice. We're all like family style in the lab. Try to feel, follow your heart, whether, you know, this is the kind of like you would enjoy. If you want to make an impact into the real world, I would strongly encourage you to explore a little bit about the life of a scientist.